On this day, June 23, 1853, first contract for the construction of the Interoceanic Railway. Having decided to unify the country through the railroad, General José Trinidad Cabañas signed with Ephraim Squier on June 23, 1853, the first contract for the construction of the Interoceanic Railroad in Honduras. This was a day in the history of Honduras.